What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is Marksman here, and today we're analyzing a random, aka myself. Yay, look at my cool little shades, my aviators there, I'm digging it. It's like, yo, the snow is too bright. Got some Astros, even my character wears Astros. Look at that. Alright, today I'm analyzing myself in a game that I did horrific on, 2-4. Yeah, that's really all I gotta go into it. I mean, I haven't done this before. I picked a bad game. I do have bad games. I'm not invincible. I'm not amazing all the time. Just kidding. I'm not amazing any of the time. But still, I have really bad games here and there. Like everyone does, I'm pretty sure. And I wanted to see, you know, first off, if you guys enjoyed a video where I analyzed myself and at the same time, what I could have done to probably do a little better. Let's start out though. We're on Frost. I'm playing with a few friends, Candy Coated Bullet, Wildcat, and Lock On. I'll include their channels in the description as well, even though, I don't know, Wildcat probably doesn't need an intro. You guys probably know him. He's that nerd that posts funny shit. But anyway, we try on Call of Duty. I get the stun over the top and the grenade hit marker, which means he's probably really weak. Get a free shot around the corner as he was going there. I pushed through right here, although I probably didn't have to, as long as the bomb was... I can't look at the map, I'm an idiot. As long as the bomb is going to come up behind me on B and arm it, I really didn't need to push through. I did it anyway to help out middle, which is useful if middle's having trouble, but unfortunately I took a death for it here. I didn't look in the corner, and the dude, let's just watch it happen right here. Let's watch my stupidity as this dude is obviously playing a huge objective here. Oh yeah, a lot of fun. A lot of fun. And I die. One with the bush. At least my teammate got the kill for me dying. It was a bait. It was a bait and switch. Let's continue. Same thing. I'm using my MSMC, Extreme Conditioning, Dexterity, Toughness, and Flak Jacket with one stun, one grenade. And Quick Draw Extended Mags on the MSMC. Same thing over there. This time I cut over to A because I didn't get a hit marker. And I didn't get a kill with a grenade. And my dude was arming it on A, so I might as well come defend him, which makes sense. I jump up since I was going to go around, but since he threw a grenade in there, it kind of covers me for a second. So if there is someone in this room, the grenade would hit him, which would allow me to jump up and get a free one shot if he had flak jacket, or it would kill him, which gives me a free jump up into the building. So I did that. Found one dude in the corner there, and I hear a silenced LMG off to my left. I check all the corners. I can hear him. I think I made a mistake, though, right about here-ish. Right about here-ish. I should not be sprinting right now, and I am. And I end up sprinting too long and take extra like 3 more steps sprinting instead of aiming, and I die for it. So let's watch really quick. I'll play it normal motion, not slow mode. So I should have like aimed down sight like right here. I did it too late, and the target finder LMG instantly melted me. This dude camps out, loses the game. Pretty sure, right? Yeah, we got the win. Okay, nice job, teammates. Third round. I think we're all going to go B. B is still my preferred route on this map. Overall, I think it's a better route for offense. But, I guess that's up to argue. If you want to say it's not, go ahead. They threw shit out at me. This time I know since he was right here. So, by the way, when he threw this, let's watch from my angle here. Look where it's thrown from. You can't actually throw from this angle unless you're walking in front of this. So I knew he would be there. So I throw the grenade here. I try to throw it short on the wall. Gets a hit marker. A pre-fire on the corner. Didn't kill him. My friend got the kill, unfortunately. So that leaves me here. I turn around, jump, and get shotgun because the shotgun guy came out of the room. So I was trying to help my team right here. How could I have done this better? When I didn't see him, I was scared. I went for the kill. I might have been able to rely on my teammates to cover that and then just hold left trigger facing the door back there. Where was this person the whole time? I'm just curious. Because I didn't think he came out till it was late. So the grenade comes in. Really hurts him. I do that. Then he runs out when I'm blocked on the line of sight. And I get blasted right there. There was one more coming where I thought he would be coming from outside the window. Or outside the door, but he jumped out earlier than I thought. So really to improve on that point, I probably should have trusted my teammates to pick up that kill. And just looked to my right to make sure no one else came out the door. That's really all I could suggest. I don't think I did anything wrong there, except try to get the kill instead of, like, be kill hungry, kind of, you know? I really went for that kill because I got the grenade hit marker, I wanted it, and my teammate got it. So, I don't know. I feel like I did the right move, although my teammates could have got the kill, and I could have just aimed at the door, and that would have been overall a more effective strategy. I would have died. But, yeah. Objective. I don't know. That one's questionable what you would do. I thought I did the right thing there, but I don't know. I just don't know how you can really avoid the shotgun from that distance. The head glitch would have helped, but I don't know if I would have killed him still. So I'm throwing my stun over. This is to stun anyone that's running up on their side, which there is one there. I throw my grenade here. But I knew he had an LMG, and typically LMG guys run flak jacket. Like that. So I try to wall bang through this. I have no clue what was in here. So I guess I can shoot through that pretty easily, just not right on the corner, because that will block all shots. But I didn't hit them. They turn around, which is not good for me. I go around this way, because I thought I was just going to cut them off here. Walk around the corner, instantly get shotgunned in the face again. Oh, fuck you, shotguns. I hate dying to shotguns, man. I hate it. So what should I have done there, really? After I got the hit marker here, I definitely could have pushed him the same way I hit him with a grenade. I don't know if it would have helped. I could have posted up right here and held left trigger, but I wouldn't have anyone to watch my flank. Do I have anyone in middle with me? I do have lock on in middle with me, but I'm not really paying attention to my teammate here. He covered my flank when I moved this way, so that was good of him. I unfortunately came around the corner, and the shotgun was up in my face before I could even pull my gun up, and he blasted me. This guy was still posted here with a target finder LMG. So, I don't know, maybe I shouldn't have pushed so hard. I could have camped back more, but I'm just not good at doing that. I hate camping, it's my weak point. I'm not very good at left triggering and just waiting the whole time, especially when I'm playing with friends, because I know they're good. So I know we can play really aggressive and still win. Although it gets me killed a lot, as you can see from this game. 2-4 is pretty bad. So I think, and overall, from this angle right here, I probably should have pushed that right side. I want to see what happens, actually. Okay, the grenade really hits the back person. Doesn't even touch the LMG guy. So the shotgun guy's running flak jacket. I'm shooting through the wall here. I'm not hitting him. I cut out. This guy's holding left trigger as he turns around the corner and covers the corner. So he probably would have killed me too. The overall smart move, honestly, probably would have just been to sit in that corner right there. Just to sit there and wait. But I didn't do that. I didn't do that at all. That was I don't know. It was either take the target finder LMG or challenge this side, and hopefully the shotgun guy wasn't looking that way, I guess. And that was a bad decision on both parts. I could have backed up entirely, but usually giving yourself distance against a target finder LMG is bad when you're using an SMG. They're going to outrange you pretty quickly. So maybe sitting in the corner was a better option. I just don't like doing that. So that was bad overall. Took the death. Lock-on grabs that kill. Lock-on grabs that kill as well. Outguns the rifle. Or outguns the LMG with the rifle, then outguns the shotgun with the rifle. So, well done by my team there. I did terrible. Yeah, really bad overall. A lot of dumb deaths I shouldn't have had. I should have been smarter about it, I guess. And most of them were attributed to rushing. I mean, getting killed by the kid in the corner, I didn't have to rush into their spawn and flank behind. I died because of that. The LMG was just playing my fault. I didn't pull my gun up as soon as I should have. I tried to sprint at him, and it was a bad decision overall. I just died. The shotgun, I looked the wrong way, and I was trying to get a kill. I was kind of kill hungry, so that was really, I don't know, that was kind of rushing, but really not really. I guess two are to rushing, and one is to being kill hungry, a kill whore. I wanted the kill. And the fourth would be attributed to, I guess, over-aggressiveness. No, two are over-aggressive. What was the fourth? Oh, bad timing on the pull-up, by pulling the gun up. Yeah. All right. Well, I guess that goes over it. I did really bad. Like I said, 2-4. I don't always do good. Don't expect me to do good all the time. I upload a lot of videos I do well in. Keep that in mind. It's because it's entertaining. But I thought I would upload a video, you know, that I could try to learn from and try to show you guys where I made mistakes, because I do it too. Have a good one, though, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Comment, rate, subscribe, etc. if you'd like. If not, no worries. I will love you anyway, and make sure to keep on gaming.